poppin', y'all? Let's try that again. What's poppin', y'all? We're back with Dave Gone.
Corporal in command.
Yes, hi.
Sarge, good to see you.
Thanks for interrupting me. Anyway, we're back with Dave Gone.
Move along, buddy, move along!
Can y'all shut up? Like, Jesus. Anyway, as I'm trying to say, I'm back with Days Gone again, because I realized I've been putting this series off for far too long. I should have finished this shit months ago. So I'm gonna try and increase the upload schedule from once a day to twice a day. And hopefully get this all done by the weekend. So this is episode 15.
St. John! Corporal St. John! You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing gonna work?
Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John! Hey! Nothing. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the old swearing in thing. That was some shit, am I right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
What the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees.
Another bounty.
What the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry. What are you doing?
Search. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on.
Oh shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah. Working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground. Am I right?
Yeah. Look. Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man, it's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure that you're not being monitored?
Oh, shit!
Huh.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp, I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Corporal St. John. Corporal St. John. I'll see you around, yeah?
All right.
Hang on.
Up.
I'll open the gate.
St. John. Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey. Is this thing gonna work?
Taylor. Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John! Hey! Nothing. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit, am I right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
Oh my god. Again.
Well, hey, what the hell you got? They got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry. What are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers.
Oh shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah. Working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground. Am I right?
Yeah. Look. Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man, it's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure? not being monitored.
Oh, shit!
Huh. That's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
I can use this.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, God damn it, Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call, yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Out.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing? Oh, shit, snare. Oh, damn it.
Where am I now?
Okay, I'm alive. Good. Oh, I gotta get my gear. And I can't let him see me.
It's just one inconvenience after the other.
That did it.
Hey there, how's it going?
This is Radio Free Oricon.
Shut the fuck up.
She'll set you free.
Yeah, no. Maybe another time, Cope.
Let's go around.
Yeah, scrap.
Where the hell did he go?
Something might be in these trees. Hey, the trap!
Yeah.
I saw something.
Something's here.
Yeah. It's your cracked neck. Alright, where's my shit? Sick of this shit. I may or may not cut a lot of footage out, so if there's some weird cuts here and there, yeah.
Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out.
Hopefully it's scrap. Thank you.
All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. I got a use for you. No, he's got to be here somewhere. Thank you.
Okay, let's see.
I'm not seeing that.
What's going on here? Oh shit, wolves. This is it. What do we got? Is that Anderson? Oh, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Dead coyote. Nomads. How long you been up here, huh? An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. I've gotta find another way to that cave.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Feds were whining babies. Suckling at the...
Yeah, Cope, not today. Not in the mood for your truth or bullshit. Gotta get into that cave, somehow.
Not let me heal. Motherfucker. It's just one inconvenience after another. Fucking God, man. That was the gayest bullshit ever.
This is Radio Free Oregon.
Like, I had just fucking spawned, and that bitch was already on my cheeks.
Suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. But dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them. Gotta know that Chief Muckety Mucks are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They saved the elite, the men and women who played ball. They're sitting underground, drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds got a damn reset button. Once they emerge to reclaim the world when the freaks are gone, we'll be waiting. Oh, yes, we will.
I hate this mission so much.
And they'll be sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe lies.
Jesus, even more clean down here.
got you. Squeeze through here. You still got your militia armband? Crawl under here. Yes.
I got some scrap to repair my bike. Let's get the fuck out of here. And that is a fucking bitch. Here's my bike first and foremost.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Sure, please. I don't want to fuck around with you right now.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It has come to my attention that some of you are out there working with Nero. The very same Nero we saw cut down a group of survivors not too long ago. The same Nero that abandoned us here in this shit 2 years past. Some would call these people fools. But I got a better name for them. Traitors.
Now what the
and
hell?
And I assure you, I don't take treason lightly. But...
Yeah, Cope, not today. Not in the mood for your truth or bullshit. That's it.
Come on, guys, open up.
It's all right, Corporal St. John.
Shit. New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John, yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Corporal St. John. I haven't seen you around before.
Yeah?
Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped.
Oh, Corporal St. John? I'll catch you on the flip side.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal Dinkins, St. John. Good to see you.
Hold on. I got this.
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it.
Testing kit, testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks? Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah.
Or just take only a slight handful of the stuff you need.
Something out of this. Huh, haven't been up here before. Say red rock, dull luster, cinnabar, yeah. Nice, this'll work. Let's see if this pump is working. Fuel can. Oh, here we go. That's it. Oh, that's not good. Yeah. That's it. Wire's going down. I'm gonna finish collecting this ore. Get the hell out of here.
I don't like that sound.
Here we go, cinnabar. Come on. Oh, yeah, you'll do. more cinnabar. Here's some more. And now I just gotta test. Yep, just pure enough. Yeah, almost enough. Here we go, cinnabar. Testing. Yes, it'll work. One or two more samples is all I need. Here we go, cinnabar. Yes, it'll work. All right, let's see how pure this is.
Can I get out of here now?
Just one more. Need scrap.
That should do. Let's get the fuck out of here now.
Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. One way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a second. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up.
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the ore as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
That's a board. Should I take it on? Sure, why the hell not?
Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear.
Wolf. not done with this, man? Oh my god, there's still that many left. Okay. Distractions. Leave that horde alone, it's just gonna grow back to its original size. Got a death wish. So be it. Alright, yeah, looks like I'm splitting this episode into two parts. Right there. That's probably it. Guess not. Where am I right now? Yes. I think I remember the board cave being around there. Unless they're this horde.
Speak of St. John, the Captain Corey. St. John of Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, yeah, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end the first part here and search up where to find that fucking horde. So, I'm gonna take them down and be done with it. Don't have to worry about them no more. As I said, this will be a two-parter. So, once I finish recording both parts, I'll upload them first part first and second part first, but within a couple minutes of each other, yada yada. Anyway, thanks for watching, like, subscribe, all that good shit. And, see you in the next video. Peace out.